other crowd's argument, which is the Orthodox Trinity crowd's argument, Acts chapter 13, verse 33. Because this they'll say, well, Jesus Christ wasn't begotten in Matthew chapter 1, verse 20, or Luke chapter 1, verse 35. This is when he was truly begotten, is in the book of Acts chapter 30 through 33.